What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable and use voice chat in Roblox. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, visit roblox.com on your browser of choice and log in to your Roblox account on which you want to enable voice chat. Upon signing in, you will land on the Roblox home screen. In the upper right corner of your screen, you will see the settings icon. Click on it to open a drop-down menu, and here select the first option labeled Settings to access your Roblox account settings. On the My Settings page, you will land in the Account Info tab by default. There, under the Personal section, make sure your age is verified. This is a simple procedure involving only two basic steps. When verifying your age, you'll be required to submit one of your legal documents. The options available will depend on the country you live in. As a second step, you'll be required to upload a selfie. And when properly done, your age will be verified within a couple of moments. With your age verified on Roblox, head over to the Privacy section located on the left side panel. Here, right under Privacy Settings, you will see Beta Features. Remember, this option will only be visible if your age is verified. Under the Beta Features section, you will find the Enable Voice Chat setting, with the Voice Chat button being off by default. Toggle the button, and there you go. Voice chat in your Roblox account should be enabled now. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.